Let's try something here. No. How do I? Let's start over. All right, there's a record button. Where is it? Esoterica? What the hell is that? I gotta figure out where the hell this record option is. Why? I guess I don't need it because I'm doing OBS. Alright, so. Let's try something. Now let's try that, and let's do size. No, that's not gonna. There we go. Let's undo that one too. Let's add a layer. I'm learning here. I don't know what I'm doing. All right, so let's. That's huge. Nah, bigger than that. All right, how do we? That's really a little bit too. What the hell? This is like sensitive. Let's try three. They're kinda the same. What I'm feeling. Let's try digital hard edge. Alright, now let's try that's just a little too dark. What's a blender? Here. Let's try this. Alright, we're gonna go. We're getting all crafty with this. Alright, let's try a bigger. No, I wanted. Clumpy. There we go. There we are. All right. Let's try that. All right, let's get a little bigger here. All right, now we're gonna do another. Where's red? I think this is red. Looks pink, I don't know. It's a little pink. red. There we go. I'm trying to learn this app. I haven't used it much. I'm trying to learn colors. And let's try something else. Let's get the glove on for this. Some Michael Jackson level stuff. All right, let's. We're gonna go nerd stealth mode. What's going on, Lilo? We're gonna try something here. I want to do something. How can I move this shit down? Come on. We're gonna do something. Brightness is killing me here. Nah, where is it? Black again. Black here come, blackest of the black. Alright, we need some music.
Okay.
No, isn't that okay? We're gonna do this. We gotta get that HD version going here. Do we got an HD version? Or HQ? What? Let's do HQ. Alright, we're gonna do.
Blackest of the black, dark of the night, come to me, my bleeding light. Till she comes, she comes now, enter oblivion. Hey, she is part of the light in my arms. Hey, she here in twilight, oh, clean she has. Yeah. But she helps me sleep under her black, oh, under her black white.
Yes.
She come blacker than pitch. Have to make this fallen bitch. All I want, all I crave, demon is called. Our bitches come for those who wait.
Weiß noch nicht, dass er tanzen muss.
I didn't know what I'm making. I think it's
again, please.
We got to get back to that smooth, dark jazz Danzig. You want Roy Orbison level? Listen to Glenn Boy here. This man's a cancer. The spirit of action. Felt through the emotions.
Ah!
skip that one. What is this thing now? How did it arrive? Is there like a ruler or some shit? I know I'm cheating, but I'm trying to do something for another purpose. Didn't really do anything. Let me try something. Oh, whoops. Okay, interesting. Alright, let's go back to this. Let me try something. Okay. I'm figuring this thing out. Let's do a different color. We're gonna make it a little round. I wonder if it can handle that. It's a tiny bit off, but let me see something. We're gonna go with that. All right. I don't know what it means, but we're using it. Now let's try something here. No. I'm not about, right. No. How do I do, no. The fuck? What is this thing? Who uses this? What's it for? Do I gotta keep doing that? Oh, this is insanity. Alright, let me just do normal lines. Procreate, you could just hold it and it would like adjust. That's one advantage, and it's a cheap app. This thing is expensive, but I got it on sale. Come on. All right, well, maybe there's a system in this. Maybe I can figure something out here. There's 9 points in this thing. 10, 11, 12. All right, I got an idea here. All right, so there's 9 points in this little diagram, and 3 frequencies here. There are different angles in this thing. Different points of reference, but one fixed cross. There's 4 closed cube or spaces in this thing. 1, 2, 3, 4. Seven paths. one expression, three phase. Alright, now let me try something else. We're getting there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, we just need one more line. And we've got sheer madness. We gotta give it a big... let's do equal. You gotta work for what you get in this world. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 12. So now I drew something earlier. I'm using my intuitive impulse to throw a harpoon into the void and pull back some kind of logic based off of that flow. So let me write here. No, let's get back to this. All right. All right. One, two here, 12. Twelve, one, two is three. Let's do this here. Three plus this circuit equals the four, which is the framing of the foundation. Bursting out of creativity to create new foundation. Which leads to an expression here in five, which finds balance between relation in self and the world and what you do, the work of bringing spirit to form, whatever that is, and the harmony you find in balance, reciprocating your perspective, your image into others and into your endeavors in the world, which facilitate your vision, your career, bring wisdom to form, and help set you up to transform through the eighth. As you transform through the eighth, you forget what you learned down here in the third, and you're floating into the ninth. This is a house of spirit, which is bringing you into the new solar cycle of your awareness and the 10th house, the working transformation of Leo, this expression down here, which brings you into the 11th, the polarity. The 11th, which propels you into that which is beyond conception, because when you're thinking, you're not doing, so you got to be in the flow. And then it starts all over again. So that's kind of a numerological expression for house dynamics. Now the astrological meanings can be looked up, but your perception in relation to the world, your experiences, what you give and receive in expression, the nurture which natures and the people and energies which you come into contact with, which you inform and inform you. And all these different areas of life, how they bounce in and out of that area, that energy. So this is the cross you're on. Some people have a cardinal, some fixed, some mutable. It's an orientation of your innate experiences in life, impulses. And then it sets a tone for the different types of expressions you exhibit in these different areas of life. Aries, you know, is the self, the first house. What are your instincts? What are your perceptions? What are your abilities? What is your opposition? What is your relation? What is your potentials? They're inferred through the spirit, bringing you down here, and you're living it out in this working transformation of the sixth house, so you can bring it to form and see it in the seventh here. And then that's this 12th house feeding into your nurture through the nature you exhibit is feeding into your beliefs and the values that propel you into the knowledge you gain so that you can break free of that through higher wisdom and your the yearning to expand the spirit, the ninth here, which is a yang number, like the ultimate yang. At least in Taoism. And you can see how each one of these sets up the next and how each one of these interfaces with all of them, you know. It's like when you're hitting a xylophone or a piano, there's different tones you're making. So let's do something here. Diurnal down here. Or nocturnal down here. Diurnal up here. Alright. Equal parts day and night right here. The darkest, the brightest. In actuality, though, this is the east, this is the west. So if you're looking at the zodiacal wheel, it's made for the Cancer, Capricorn axis in the northern hemisphere, the logic. So you could reverse diurnal, nocturnal for down south of the equator, or you can put another wheel on the outside here. This is what I do sometimes. So this is Aries, here is Pisces. So then you do a mirror flip. So here is the Aries, here's the Pisces out here. Whoops. Then the, I don't know which, one of these ways it's gone. That's Aquarius here, second house, that's the square to first quarter square from Aquarius to Taurus here. And so on this outer wheel, we've got the ages. So the processional ages are going this way. Right now, we've got Aquarius way down here. We're heading into 29 of Aquarius. So imagine the 30 degrees, and we got the 29 starting here. Arrows going this way. This is the processional side. I don't know if you could tell what I'm doing here. But so then you got the mirror image flip. So the first becomes the 12th becomes the first. The 11th becomes the second becomes the 11th. So here's the 11th. When we put Taurus out here, we're going to do that. It's the working transformation of your beliefs and polarity to Gemini, which is right here. And then down here we got Capricorn. I think it's like that. Then we got the old... polarity Sag here. And then we got my Scorpio Nation. And the fifth, the Leo square. So the self-expression's deep, and then down here we got this Cancer up here, and that ninth. It's weird, this doing it this way, it maps out some of my natal energies, like the ninth house. You can figure it out on your own chart. It's kind of interesting. Then we got a Leo there. Virgo, bringing the heaven to earth through sacrificing potential for an understanding of whatever the hell it is you're doing. And then, of course, we got the Libra here. But wait a minute. No. This is Libra. All right, we got to do something. I thought it was a bit weird. All right, now... you're bringing the Virgo service of self into the partnership realm with the world, bringing heaven to earth through your reciprocity in the earth. That's the Pisces to Virgo thing on the first seventh axis. Then Leo up here, and then Cancer, and then Gemini, and Taurus, and then Aries. So if you look at the clock here, 4 to 6 a.m., 6 to 8, 8 to 10, 10 to 12, 12 to 2, 2 to 4, 4 to 6, 6 to 8, 8 to 10, 10 to 12, 12 to 2, 12 to 4, and 4 to 6. And then we're like moving in these phases throughout the day. Aries phase, you're up. Taurus phase, you're getting to work. Gemini phase, you're assessing. Cancer phase, you're eating. Leo phase, you're zoning out because you just ate and you just want to kind of decompress. Virgo phase, you're crunching to get ready to go. Libra phase, you're finding the balance between the work and the home. Scorpio, you're falling into the what it is in the home. Sag is your seeking meaning through that experience to bring to form new mind, new spirit from the emotional depths, to break through the values so that the Piscean dream can find steam, I guess. Alright, so that was just a quick like assessment thing. I don't know it's anything at all, but it was just an idea. So let's see here. something. This is kind of interesting how they do this. I'm gonna see how this looks. Let's put it on a different one. I don't want to commit too much here. There we go. Oh, I see. We can get rid of that one. Just add another one here. We're gonna go with a green now. I think. Well, whatever color this is. I don't know what I'm making. I'm just practicing. But it's something.